Hey guys, so it is Wednesday afternoon. It is about 1 o'clock. I've been upstairs editing this morning and just got out of the shower a little while ago. I do have a vlog ready for tomorrow morning as well. And then I'm gonna go back upstairs and finish editing a second vlog, which will go up Friday. But the mailman just came. I have 4-5 packages. And I thought I would go ahead and unbox them with you.
And so basically what we have today is my June Sephora Playbox, a package from my friend Sheila in Texas. I adore her. I cannot wait to see what she sent me. This is from eBay, so this has to be my Gucci fanny pack. And then these two envelopes here are from Poshmark, so that is my bathing suit that I ordered. So, what should we start with? I'll go ahead and just show you the bathing suit because it's not that exciting, I don't guess.
Alrighty, so this is what the bathing suit looks like. It is from Torrid, and it's this beautiful kind of flamingo print in the center with a black and white stripe on the sides. And the back of the tankini has like an actual bra strap, and there are underwire in the cups, so hopefully that'll be good and supportive. Tankini is actually one of my favorite types of swimsuits. I've never tried high-waisted bottoms before, but we'll give it a whirl. I'm going to throw it in the washer first. But just so you know, this is a size 1 with Torrid, which is a 14-16. And I didn't actually know it, but Torrid starts at a size 10. So I think that's pretty small if you ask me, but a 00 at Torrid is a 10. I think Poshmark is so sweet. Like, this woman's card to me said, "Erica, thank you so much for shopping my closet. I hope you have a wonderful summer in your new flamingo swimsuit. Your posh sister, Tamsin," I think is her name. That's just so sweet. And I do love that suit. I'm going to wash it and try it on tonight, probably.
Alrighty, guys, so hopefully you can see this. And she sent me this sweet card. It says, "Congratulations on your new home." And y'all know the drill. I don't really read my cards on camera because it's just more of a personal thing.
But Sheila, thank you so much for this. Sheila is my friend that I met through YouTube, but she has grown to be such an important part of my life. She really has. And I truly, truly do love and treasure your friendship, Sheila. I really do.
So let's see what she got me.
Oh, how cute. Do you see this little hand towel? How adorable. I'm putting that out right now. Like, I have the perfect spot for it.
Like, you think I'm lying. Look. The perfect spot. I love this. Thank you so much, Sheila. You didn't even have to do all this. Oh, how adorable. How sweet. Wait. It turns on. Oh, how cute. And it changes colors. Oh, how sweet. This is going to go right here.
So, y'all know I already have my happy camper picture from my friends Debbie and Eden here on YouTube. So, this little camper is going to call home right here. How sweet is that? I love that. Oh, how cute. Guys, look, it's a dragonfly.
Look how beautiful. Let me see what she says about it. She says, "The dragonfly is meant to hang from outdoor umbrellas. I hang them from the bottom of my hanging baskets of flowers. The dish towel is made by a sweet girl here in Weatherford. Her name is Stephanie Landers. Grateful Heart Designs is her Facebook page. She has lots of cute things."
Sheila, you have no idea how much this means to me, and I thank you from the very bottom of my heart. Every time I look at these things, I will think of you. Thank you so much.
Alrighty, so next package up, this is from eBay. And yes, it is my Gucci fanny pack. I don't know if it's actually a fanny pack. I think they call it a belt purse. I don't know. But I did get this for a really good price. It looks like it's in really good shape, right?
The only thing is it is a little dirty here, but I do have, I bought this stuff. It's called Tough Stuff. And I got this because of a YouTube video that I seen a girl cleaning her designer purses with that. You can actually find this in the car cleaning aisle, like at Walmart, or I got mine at Meijer, but it's like $3 or $4 for the can. So I am gonna go ahead and clean this, but this is authentic, and I'll show you how you can tell if these are authentic. Look, it's like brand new inside. In the front pouch, there is a leather tag, okay? And this says Gucci, made in Italy. When you flip that up, there are two rows of numbers, and that is your serial number. So this is how you can tell if your Gucci bag is authentic. But I can't wait to get this clean. I know this was a little scratched in the description on eBay. This is the like buckle. That is so pretty. And then last but not least, my June Sephora Playbox, your summer starters. That is the theme of the box or bag, I guess, this summer. That's what the bag looks like. So we got a Tarte Guard 20. This is a tinted moisturizer with broad spectrum, SPF 20. Delivers lightweight coverage while hydrating with antioxidants. So I will definitely use that. We've got a Kat Von D Everlasting Liquid Lipstick in K-Dub. This color looks fabulous. I'll try it because I do like the Kat Von D liquid lipstick that I have, the red one. What's it called? We got a Murad Invisibler Perfecting Shield, and I have a couple of these already. This is actually a really expensive product. This is a weightless primer meets sunscreen that evens texture, smooths fine lines, and creates a perfect canvas for makeup. Smooth a dime-sized amount of product evenly over face, neck, and chest. Wear over makeup, under makeup, or alone. Next, we got a Briogeo Curl Charisma Rice Amino Plus Avocado Leave-In Defining Cream. And so this is a moisturizing and frizz-fighting styling cream packed with amino acids that enhances, shapes, and defines curls. I will definitely use that because I do like the Briogeo line. Next, we got Bumble and Bumble Don't Blow It. I already have one of these, but I really do like it. I like Bumble and Bumble products really well. But that is an innovative hairstyling cream that enhances the natural texture and conditions strands for a polished look even without a blow dryer. And then for our scent, we got Alien by Terry Mugler. So I do like that scent too. So overall, I'd say that is a good box, especially for me. I love the lip color. I love the tinted moisturizer with the SPF. And I'm always all about getting hair products, leave-in hair products. So, love all of this stuff. I'm going to clean up the boxes and get my counter cleaned off. And then, what do you say we clean this Gucci fanny pack? Alright, so the video that I watched, the girl said the reason this works so well is because this is deep cleaning for fabric, carpet, and vinyl, but it doesn't like completely saturate, you know, your item, like you're submersing it like in water. So she said to just spray on like a generous layer and it's going to foam up, and she said to let that foam almost completely go away. And then you just take a damp, clean rag and you start wiping. I'm gonna let this soak till it's almost all the way soaked in. Okay, I thought that was totally recording. Do you see how dirty? So this is like stained with fingernail polish, okay? But if you can see, all this is brown. That's dirt from the bag. I mean, I'm talking like heavily stained. All that dirt is from the bag. So just so you can see it better, I'm going to use this clean towel, and hopefully you can see the dirt better, okay? I've got a second layer on,
And on that video, I'll link her video down below. She said just to keep doing this, you know, put it on, kind of scrub it, put on another layer, scrub it, and do it until your cloth is basically clean. I did try it on. That bag is plenty big. And your girl is a 14, 16. And I can wear it like loose down on my hip. So it's plenty big for whoever. All right. And so I'm going to take just this clean area of the cloth. I'll put my hand in here. I'm going to, so I can get like in all the nooks and crannies, right? It's dirty, people. It's coming clean so well. Okay. So if you can see the dirty rag. See that? So let's do the other side. It's not disturbing the color of the bag at all. I mean, that looks dang good. I mean, it looks almost brand new, right? So, love it. Gonna keep going. All right, guys, so I even cleaned the strap of it, and I'll show you the cloth. I don't know if you can see it. So, I mean, while it wasn't like filthy, you can see it was definitely pretty doggone dirty, and it looks pert near new at this point. So the last thing I'm going to do is just use one of my Wyman leather wipes. I use these on my couch, and I'm going to condition the leather. Looks so nice.